Welcome once more to Philoco TV. Today I'll be making another reaction video to Bovi Back to School. So let's go.
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
You know why I'm here? I'm here to introduce a new addition to the class. Beautiful, please stand up. Tell the class your name.
Angel.
Can you hear her? What did she say?
Angel.
Say that. Now, Angel, what are your hobbies?
I like reading.
Reading. Can you hear? 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you hear? Reading. What again?
Traveling.
And what again?
Kayaking.
All right. But can you hear? Kayaking. And who is your best friend? Oh, beautiful. Birds of same feather. They flock together. What is your hobby, my dear?
I like cooking.
Cooking. And what?
I like reading.
1, 2, 3, 4. Can you hear? Reading. What again?
Then for sport activities, fencing.
Fencing. Come on, can you hear fencing? Angel, my God will protect you. I know what I'm saying. And please, do me a favor. I beseech you by the mercy of God. Please, protect her for me. From those 1, 2, 3, 4 wolves, those idiots. Please, protect her for me. You know what? I think I will do it by myself. 1, 2, 3, 4, you are suspended in advance. Hey! I said you are suspended in advance. And any day I hear anything around her, don't just bother to come to school. And that is it. And I don't want to hear any noise as I'm going.
Class Alpha.
Suspend us.
I'm not suspending her.
You and us.
Me.
Four of us. Like that. We never do it. They say, go the group.
Mo go drink beer now.
Show me your hand. So now what's going to be? Show me your hand!
Sam. Correct. See how God they do it. So now what's going to be? Do with this?
Like that.
You're fancy. Good student. So now what's going to do with this?
More God tell Chris.
Oh, Baba, please, now, please. Now, maybe you follow you. Kill me, please. Then make you, please.
So you know, say your mouth key. Now you call you the smoky go. Abby?
This is my first time.
Meanwhile, they pass us, they suspend us for school.
Your first time.
Even we. This is my first time to see people with this school. NDNA, Matana, and Atedi, please. Government.
Not that. Okay, please.
Is
what you guys want.
Okay,
give you whatever you guys want.
You'll give us whatever we want.
Yes.
Whatever. Bring 20K.
20K now.
Okay.
Yeah, I have some brownies.
What's with this?
That cake.
The cake. Give me that cake. See this cake,
one
with all season.
Yes.
Season. And tomorrow, if we not see the 20K, we'll tell principal.
Tell it.
You hear me? Clear out.
Get lost.
Just movement.
We'll pause you. See the level, we'll shop small, eh? Then we'll go meet principal, give up. We'll get, do good face, you understand?
Yes.
So we'll form, like, say, nah, my birthday. So we'll just concrete and we'll offer a cake. But it goes sweeter. Then tomorrow we'll report the guests, they'll bring the 20
cake.
All right, go on.
Exactly.
No, I just say, my day.
birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you. So now I see the principal don't go to us for a very long time.
Yes.
So more call, settle, I mean more call, show up really.
Appreciation.
Yes. You know, because there's a popular parable that says, and I quote,
quote it.
Udo good or good.
That good.
So now that I will take you. I said, it's my bed, it's my bed. Instead of only me, man, show up, big cake. Man, can show love to you. I said, man, come show big cake.
Did anybody tell you to do this?
No.
This is the first time you use your initiative to do something right in your life. If you are doing like this, we won't be quarreling.
Exactly.
We won't be fighting.
Yes, sir. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you now.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, sir.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Thank you, sir.
You're fine. Don't be in a hurry. Don't be in a hurry.
Come close. You know it's your birthday, so you eat it first. Then of course we eat together. Wow, so eat well, eat another one. Take more. Is it not my gift?
Yo, man, where you guys been at? So where's the package?
I had no choice. They caught me red-handed. I had to give it to them.
So you give them the whole package? Damn, we gotta find them before they do something stupid.
I just saw them walk into the principal's office.
God damn, man!
But it's nobody's fault now.
What the fuck are you talking about? Stupid.
Principal, I want to show you where I live. You see my landlord?
Sanchez.
Why are you stunning me?
Principal, who are these people?
That's it. This is a war.
What is the meaning of a warabo?
Suspender. Principal, what is this?
You know what? It's a warabo. Don't ask me to be a question. You are suspended. Please, can you explain to the principal why you are sleeping with the students?
Love. Tell me why nothing but a heartbreak. Tell me why I never wanna see your face.
Sang 1942, precisely 1943, to be clear, 1967, by Chief Oliver the Cock.
Featuring Michael Jackson.
Hey, what are you putting here? Oh, yeah, leave!
Yeah, leave! But why so
rude? Get out!
My love, you're not great anyway.
I love you too.
My baby
will not fall.
My love, please call me. I love you.
Move.